Well, if you are driving along York Road in Northeast Baltimore, you'll likely pass a new piece of art, a mural designed and constructed entirely by young people, teenagers who live in the community.
And Rachel Mendenthal shows it to us and explains the meaning behind it.
I'm doing the outline before I paint the inside.
Together Govins, that's the name of the mural, which spans the width of this two-story building.
I've never really been into art, but since I'm doing this, I'm starting to like art more.
Sherelle Richardson is one of 10 young people, part of the joint Art at Work Youth Works program, supported by Loyola University Maryland and several other Baltimore organizations.
It brings out more of what I can actually do.
Do I just fill this in or should I just focus?
And they're guided by a professional artist.
If you want to help a community, you have to go to that community and ask what they need.
Before they even started to paint, this group went door to door along York Road asking their neighborhood what they wanted to see. The design evolved into one which symbolizes unity, love, and respect.
So the whole point of the YouthWorks program is to really get the young people in our community working and giving them those practical skills that they can use later in life.
Richardson says the next time you pass by this stretch of road, take a moment to marvel at its artistry.
I want them to feel inspired.
And if you'd like to see the final version of this beautiful mural, there will be an unveiling next Thursday from 6 to 8 p.m. Reporting in Baltimore, I'm Rachel Mendenthal for WJZ.
Impressive.
I love that they asked the community what themes they wanted, and then it's children from the community, young people from the community painting it. That's a wonderful thing.
Getting everybody involved.
Pure expression.
All right, coming up.